So, hi, Ritika, they are feeling very hungry, me too, and we have reached here food in, it is on Lucky Dal, and we all are having this Dal Bati Churma, see, it's so mouth-watering, and now we are going to have it as walking along with the key and the market, we are so tired, now we are gonna have this mouth-watering, so yummy Dal Bati Churma. So first, who's going to taste? Quickly tell.
Yeah.
Okay, now Ritika will taste and she will tell what she liked about.
I really don't know.
I think this start from this.
It's so hard.
I found this very interesting. As if you see the scenic beauty of this place, one sitting, it's a kind side open restaurant, and you will find that open scenic. Let's have the reviews. Comments.
Lentil and roti. You can say rice and roti.
Okay.
Dal and roti.
Dal and roti. Actually, we people are, you know, Punjabi. We have Komal with us. She belongs to a Punjab family.
No, not really.
Not really, but exactly she is. Every now and then on every point, she is saying, ho gaya na, but sabhi itna hi khayenge. Little later. So, baniye, kahan kahan se baniye, sab se baniye.
Arre, juicy se nahi, pet
se baniye. She's not allowing me to eat this food. She was telling, no, no, we'll go and then we'll come back again. So, mere saath ye bahut ho raha tha. Now, but Ritika said, okay.
See the gym people eating
Yeah, we the gym people. Eating so much of, you know,
sugar.
Yes, I'm going to work hard really, very much once I land to my place. And yes, I'm very
You should be baniya with your stomach, you know.
Yeah, right. This is my mantra, what she's saying. Anyhow, we are going to relish the food.
We are going to dig in.
This is, you know, ghee and all which they are not touching. But yes, I will do it. I will mix it and relish it the way the dish is. It's so awesome! Papad, you know? Gujaratis, their favorite is papad. It's a Rajasthani dish. They have charges 220 rupees, which is pretty costly. But okay, this way in the open side restaurant, we will not find in Delhi.
This is bati.
This is bati.
This is dal. Churma.
Churma.
And this is a clarified butter.
Chutney.
Chutney.
No, this is
chutney. Yeah.
So they are
enjoying. Kind
biryani,
of biryani, rice. You can say fried rice.
Wow.
Papad with onion.
Okay, so we'll come back again. The moment we go to the next place, they are looking to go some, you know, some Joji beer and bar. They want to see what the place is, how the ambience is. So the moment we bash into it, we'll catch up again. Bye.
Ta-da.